The city that never sleeps is a ghost town. Check this out. This drone video of the Las Vegas Boulevard as all resorts and casinos closed down. The last time the strip was closed was during the assassination of JFK in 1963. As you can see, very few cars on the roads when it would normally be bumper to bumper at all hours of the day.